For how to fix Aurora launcher keeps stopping problem. In this video, I show you how to fix Aurora launcher keeps stopping problem. For solving this problem, go to settings, then scroll down, tap on apps. Now find out Aurora launcher app. Tap on Aurora launcher, scroll down, tap on storage. Tap on clear data, tap on delete, tap on force stop. Now I hope that this method fix Aurora launcher keeps dropping problem. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Amon's guide.